If you're a resident of San Francisco and you're having problems getting streets paved, just the basics, now the taxes are going up and there's less tax revenue to spend, are you going to support that initiative that says, I'm going to take millions of dollars and put it over here? Probably not. But guess what? The people who are proponents of that tend to be in the Democrat Party. So in essence, this whole state and local tax puts enormous pressure on the local politicians. And in major metro areas, those local politicians tend to be Democrats. So what Trump has done is he's really turned the screws on the Democratic Party at the local urban level, the metro areas, because he's basically taken money out of their pockets. And the only way they can recover is either to cut programs or raise taxes. And neither of these are going to be very popular.